Yes, I was just calling to ask who you voted for.
I don't really think that's any of your business.
Well, I'll give you $450.
Yeah, I bet you will. I'm sure you will. And let me tell you one other thing. You call back here, and you'll be paying somebody else $450, like a lawyer.
You should vote for me.
Yeah, uh-huh. Have a nice evening.
You should vote.
Do not call back.
I need you to tell me who you voted for, if you even voted.
Excuse me?
Who'd you vote for, pal?
Who'd I vote for, pal? I voted for Mao Zedong.
Who?
Mao Zedong. And Bin Laden. Benny's a friend of mine, and we've known each other since we were in politics together.
I'm a registered independent.
I am a Marxist, Socialist, Leninist, Communist, Christian, let's see, what else? American Socialist Workers' Party, Union Member, Republican.
I'm gonna whoop you in the ass. Come election day, how's that sound?
You need another drink. You need to get back into that stew you've been in. I don't usually give you people this much time, but this is rather enjoyable. Now, where'd you get this number?
I'm gonna whoop you in the ass.
Go back to your stew.
Yes, I was wondering who you voted for.
I think I asked you not to call here. I think I asked you not to call here twice. And I'm not, and I won't ask again.
I was calling to find out who you were going to vote
that is
for.
It's not your business. Don't call again. You called us 8 times. We're sick of it.
No, I didn't even call you before.
Oh, yes, you have. Don't call again.
Yes, I was just calling to ask who you voted for.
Who are you voting for?
Well, that's not the nature of the call.
Well, what the hell is the nature of the call? It's none of your business.
I'll give you $450 for the interview.
Bullshit. You tell me who I should vote for, and I'm going with the opposite. Who should I vote for? Who should I vote for?
Have I got your solemn word, ma'am?
You ain't got nothing.